wait for these guys to catch up. Here we go. I missed. Ooh, it makes that sound. You're all mine. Huh. At least they don't hit hard. Huh. All right. 103. Can't even see it. I'm just gonna shoot the one on me. I'm not sure that this is such a great idea. It makes some crazy sounds. What? I'm looking at it and I'm... What? Was I looting it or something? I don't get it. I guess that one's dead. I didn't realize that. Or no, worse, it fell, I think. Jeez. Gurus was critically hit for 21 hit points. Even this beast seems phased by that stunning attack. Wanamingo hit for 3 hit points and was killed. Okay, that one was killed. Wanamingo still has 149 out of 160. Goris is okay. I'm okay. Vic is fine. Sulik is fine. Can't see Lenny. Lenny's back here. Should be alright. We be wanting the fresh meat. We be glad you're here. Sixty-seven HP. Missing. Well, it's right in front of me. He's stabbing it. I don't care who started it. I intend to finish it. Really? Wanamingo is critically hit in the groin socket for 4 hit points, smearing some of its slime off. Ew. Slime in the groin. Oof. ...1200 XP for this. Remains of Wanamingo. Can't take the head or anything. Oh. Bones. Them bones. Goo. No, I didn't want to do that. I didn't want to do that either. Alright, so let's see. Isn't that myself? No. Is this Lenny? I think I looked at him, didn't I? Alright. We're okay. It looked like that wall moved. Reading tunnels. Also, I've been to some of those. Did it get tough for me at that point? Have I been there? What are these? Slot machines. Seems a bit like overkill, but... Let's look for traps. This is really suspicious. Failed to find any traps. A podium. Suppose if I... These aren't scienceable, I'm sure. Alright. Craps table. Very empty metal shells. What is the point of this place? Weird. Oh, where's this ladder go? Oh. We're back here. Look at that. Guns and bullets, I can sell that. That's empty. Nothing else. Alright, let's get out of here. Is there something else in there? Hold on. There's something over here? No. No, just more boxes. Alright. Surprised you wouldn't find more back here. I'm sure if we come out of there, we get attacked. So I wanted to not do that. Although I guess back at the time, that Guns and Bullets magazine would be pretty sweet. But now I'm, you know, I cannot learn anymore from such things. So that, this also, let me go check out the ladder. See where this goes up. Okay. I must have forgotten to finish exploring down here. Squeak, squeak. Hello? Oh. What? Gotta be kidding me. Take the pain, motherfucker. So who's put this stuff down here? Small dusty box of some sort. Looks like another pack of Tragic the Gathering cards. A still. Bench press. Vault of the Future. Nothing out of the ordinary. Oh. Keep thinking it's something to be worried about. God. Why am I missing so much when I have 95% chance to hit? Back here. Okay. Well, those give you kind of hints of what is to be found above. Like, that might be the out-of-game purpose of this. These items that we find. Props and such. There's more of those Wanamingos. You know, I think I saw the Wanamingos and decided not to mess with it, and that's why I stopped exploring. Because they're 160 hit points. Guys catching up. Flappy, flappy, flap. These things are, like, so easy. As they're way back. I mean, they do have a lot of hit points. It's just, they don't hit for a lot, so. Which is good. I don't want to be hit by a lot. Slide. Oh, he killed one. Feel the burn. Ouch. Knock me right off my feet, man. I can't even attack this round. How sad. Did that hurt? If not, I can do it harder next time. Killed it. Oh, good. Yeah, they have nothing on them. I want to return, like, the head of one or something. Another 1,000 XP for those. So these are the ladders. does that one go? Huh. We're looking for an excavator chip as well. But would it be down here? Hmm. Hope it's not too hard to find. So where does this one go? That's where that goes. So are there more tunnels? Yeah. This ladder goes up into the casino. So we pretty much cover all this. Alright. Head back for where we came from. Just here somewhere. Or not. No, it looks like it is. Oh, you know what? You can't see it in the dark. It's a problem. I might have not been able to tell, actually. Oh, see, there is one here. Okay, so there's another section. Can't tell in the dark. I thought that was a dead end. Okay, so we got two ways. Do I know where both of those go? That's my question then. Let me just check it out and I'll go through the other sections. We came from one of them, and I don't know if we explored the other one. I think we did, though. Okay, yeah, this is where we just came from. So the other one's behind... I think the other one's into that ruined town section. Oh, here, by the graveyard. Okay. Alright, so let's go for the next section. Actually, it's here. We got Wanamingos aplenty here. Okay, I didn't even see that one. There's one over there. Oh, we can go down even more. How exciting. Something over here. Look at that. Ooh, there's like guts over there. Like a huge spine of something. Ooh, that might be what we're looking for, right? Here they all come, flappy, flappy, flap. Okay. Good on you for not having Gorus. We have a bleeder over here! Huh. 40... 45%? Really? Must be low light conditions. Oh, here's another one. Well, you're in the light now. Now you're in trouble. As I get knocked on my ass. Oh, I'm gonna have to heal soon. If you fall over and stay there, I'll go away. One down. Oh, yeah, I can't go. Yeah, that's right. He's the badass now. Ooh, nice. We'd be having just 7 demon bags. What? You have what? Critically hit for 52 hit points. Have a rip, there a rip, everywhere a rip, rip. He's pretty funny for a scholar. Wanamingo was killed. 1500 XP. Anyone else need the healing? I'll give Sulik one shot here. Vic is unhurt. Lenny, yeah, he's fine. And Gorus. Gorus needs some help. One more. I'm not gonna bother with doctor and first aid and stuff. The wood support, huh? Okay. That's where it came from. Oops. That was weird. I don't know if you saw that. Oh, there's a ladder down. Look at that. Shows up on the map now. Good. So don't forget about it. I am not going down a level until we're done with this area. There it come. Yeah, that's surprising. I'm gonna fall on you like ugly on a human. I beg your pardon. Oh! Sorry, Gorus! Oh, god damn. Ouch. Are they getting tougher? Or was he just lucky? They're sharpening my claws. Let's see. 25 HP. Look at that. Exploded off. I love it. Yeah, they are tough. We couldn't handle them back then when we were first here. Definitely not. Especially the way it keeps knocking the crap out of me. That's not something else I can go in. Oh, I didn't see that one. Gotcha. Getting up close and personal. Oops. You be taking the long walk. Watch out, here I come. Yeah, you're so scary. Missing with your knife. Poor guy. You're out of ammo for whatever you're... Let me see. Sniper rifle. I guess not effective in this. Small dusty box of some sort. A television dinner. You're not sure, but it's definitely not edible. You're not quite sure if it ever was. Guess it doesn't weigh anything. Hmm. Oh, it's dead people? Is that a person? Oh, that's goo. They look like legs. No. So here's another way down. Can't go this way. Just gonna... Okay. Way down, way down. And a way down. What was the other way down? Right ahead. Hmm. Over here somewhere? Yep. Okay. Oh. I keep going past the border, I think. What keeps happening? But wait, what's up? Yeah, let's go look up here before I, like, leave this area. More eggshells, I guess. Wanamingo shells. Traps. Could be in here. Metal barrels. So what's the deal with all the empty metal barrels? Why is there a door just for this? Oh, there's a locker here. That'd be why. What do we find? Ooh, nice. Flare, tool, dynamite, two stim packs, a crowbar, and a sledgehammer. I'll take these, and these. I'm just gonna leave the rest. I'm guessing there's just the one then. I'm God, people. I'm getting close to overweight, so I'm gonna give stuff to our friend Goris. Yes, Andrea King, indeed. TV dinner. To the next episode. Okay, now continuing on, let me just check the map again. Okay, so I've been down. This is where I came from, right? Yeah. Can I go down those tunnels? I didn't think I could. No. There's a. It looks like you can, though. It's a little misleading that way. More Wanamingos that way. Mine elevator. Oh, it's an elevator. A desk. Containing. Okay, more goodies. A messed up bookcase. Okay. A first aid book. Yeah, beer, stuff, alright. What's this? Is that a locker? What is this? Cardboard boxes, alright. And a table. Alright, we're out. So the mine elevator goes up or down? Hmm. Good question. Guessing up. Find out in a sec. As soon as we take care of these things and check out what's over here. Well, there's only one of them. Fine by me. My friends need to catch up. I don't care who started it, I intend to finish it. And finish it you did. So they're 500 each. Not bad. Not bad at all. I thought that was something. A mining machine. Sorry about that, guys. The mining machine is empty. Oh, another ladder down. Another mining machine. Oh, that's the same thing? It's the same thing. So I'm guessing we need to put that in there. The excavator chip goes in here. Nothing much over here other than bones and goo and rocks and barrels. Check out the elevator. Okay. Not working. I cannot repair that. Wait. Alright, failing. So where's the other one here? Where is that one? Yeah, it's up there. It's over here. So I might as well just go in down the ladder. Ascending into the depths.